Hello once again YouTube, welcome back to some more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Last episode we were continuously bothered by Discord pings, so today I made that, oh my god, oh, show your ex, so today I made it shut up, so I can finally play in peace and quiet instead of being ponged constantly. Well, actually it was mostly messages in my server, which... which normally doesn't happen that much. Well, I mean, it is sometimes an active server. Full, of course. Campfire. Oh no, no. Wait, we've been here before? Have we? Because it didn't say... Oh, now it says campfire discovered. Oh, come on. Get back here. I should have stopped wasting pistol ammo on that thing. I barely have any rounds left. Oh nice. Discovered something without actually wanting to discover it. Or actually looking for it, I should say.
Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Okay. Or maybe it's just because, I don't know, that's just an easy technique.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
You don't see anything good. Don't drop down, Lara. Oh. I forgot this is one of those parts where you will have to use your the new hook thing because, you know, you got it new so you have to use it everywhere. That sort of thing. I don't know how. Oh, I'm down here again? Interesting. Well, apparently you get some pistol rounds back from dying. Unless I always had 26, I thought it had said 6 the last time I had it. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Oh my god, that keeps happening every time. See? Because it's new, you have to use it.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the form of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
That's nice for you, I guess. Man, that is one strong axe. Doesn't even seem to be all that deep into the wood. I don't care if they were gonna say anything to that now. Oh, I told you to jump. There you go. Supposed to go over there, but I want to know what's down here. Apparently nothing. Now at least we checked it out. And of course, always, everything always breaks up when she's around for the first time. But when she's around for the second time, everything's fine. It's always just the first time that shit breaks. Really nothing down here, there's like an area. This is like an area where you think there's gonna be something down there, but there actually isn't. Supposed to drop down? Seems like I am.
Stretched too thin across this valley.
pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
What an asshole.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Why did you have that many men up there and then told them that you don't have any reinforcements? Because you're spread thin across the valley. Like what? No. Okay. Nice campfire as always.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
I've already done all of these. There we go.
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Nope.
Not. God. I can't. What?
Who could have done this?
Who do you think could have done this? You already know the answer to most of the questions you ask, Lara.
What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
The flow of the world, as you know. I'll go with the flow of the world. There's no way this is gonna be so easy. Wait a second. Before I head down there, let's see, what is this about?
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Churches weren't known for being nice back then, so they did some fucked up things. Shit, you don't say.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once. Clear the gate. Now.
Roger that.
Ouch.
Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
Oh my God.
Contact. Get clear.
Head down. Form up on me. Kill the girl. Now hit the objective.
This one sure does reload a lot quicker than the other one. Yes, let's take this radio with us.
Zero visibility.
Fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
Give me some pressure!
No time! Drop out the back! We can't lose them!
Come on, can I not? Oh, I guess it'll yield up automatically or something. Suck to be them. Let me quickly just look around for the loot. I sort of feel bad for the Brad Rat, since when I walked his walkthrough, he had so much issues because his guns were so underpowered. But because I've been collecting shit, my guns are pretty good. Or collecting gun parts and stuff. Look off with your radios.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Nah, let's be slow. Why not grab his LMG while you're at it, Lara?
Freeze! It's over! Hand over the Atlas!
There we go. Now we have rebreather. Not sure why one of the guys in the goddamn... Oh, maybe for air, I guess, when the air gets filled up with smoke.
Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
These guys sure fire a lot of arrows.
Close.
Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left. We need to withdraw.
There's no way we're going back.
I wonder what this area is for. Oh. What might you be? That just leads back to the same area.
I'll be back this way. Soldier's flag to be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army.
Let's see what's down there. This also leads back to the same area.
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
You don't seem fazed by anything, do you, Lara? You're just like, well, whatever. There's a giant army of people who've lived for thousands of years. More. Wait, what? Just keep them going. You know, if we do this long enough, we'd be able to light up the whole place. Wait, do they despawn? Oh, they do. I don't even know what I'm doing.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
That's nice. Did it explode or did it go under the water?
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Yeah, okay, that's nice.
Just got to take out the remaining supports.
How to piss off these people, get rid of their own statue there. Person that they die or that they are living thousands of years to protect its secrets. New base camp discovered? Not sure you'd want a base camp in this place.
Thank you.
You shut up. How the fuck do you miss, like, a giant armored guard? I don't get it. Those guys are... probably should make a lot of noise because their armor is so heavy. Not these guys, but those devilish ones. Yet they're like, oh no, they're ninjas, we can't see them. Which I think they are sort of ninjas, I'm not sure what exactly they are, but...
This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
Okay. There's no way you just miss a dude like that.
I can use.
Oh, forgot about traps.
The standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by a standard bearer.
Not very interesting, but... Okay, I guess that's how they activate the traps with pressure plates. Supposed to do. Pull one of those down, make it explode. Oh no, not pull towards me.
That should clear the way a bit.
Is there another blockade?
Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. If I could use the water somehow.
Yeah. I hear you.
Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can.
You don't need to repeat yourself every 10 seconds, Laura. I get you. Just looking around. Trying to explore and stuff. Do you not wanna go up there? Guess not.
Support left.
Okay. Nice story. Oh, please, I'm in the water. Also, I didn't even hit it. All I did was swim close by. Second there, I forgot it was E again. Is there any way to get up there? Or no? Because how the hell are we supposed to connect the two? Actually, I need to go over here again. Make this one turn. Stop saying the same things. Are we not allowed up there? I guess not.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Pretty sure we know that at this point. Come on. And then leveled out, cut the rope or something. Okay then. Bye.
Oh God!
No shit, you pissed them off. I didn't expect that, to be honest with you. They're now they're destroying their own shit, which also isn't quite handy of them.
Oh no!
going. Don't worry, their aim is like stormtroopers down up there. Exactly, got out of their range. Okay.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to Mianar Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
So I take it Sophia told him about it. But anyway, this is where I'll cut it off. Probably a shorter episode again. But I need to do some stuff really quickly. So I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.